London's welcome. Spoken by a child richly apparelled near Fenchurch. O peerless sovereign queen, behold what this thy town hath thee presented with at thy first entrance here. Behold with how rich hope she leadeth thee to thy crown. Behold with what two gifts she comforteth thy cheer. The first is blessing tongues, which many a welcome say, which pray thou mayst do well, which praise thee to the sky, which wish to thee long life, which bless this happy day, which to thy kingdom heaps all that in tongue can lie. The second is true hearts which love thee from their root, whose suit is triumph now and ruleth all the game, which faithfulness have won and untruth driven out, which skip for joy whenas they hear thy happy name. Welcome, therefore, O Queen, as much as heart can think. Welcome again, O Queen, as much as tongue can tell. Welcome to joyous tongues and hearts that will not shrink. God thee preserve, we pray, and wish thee ever well.